Imagine standing in the scorching Sahara Desert, miles from the nearest drop of water. Sand dunes stretch endlessly into the horizon, but beneath your feet lie remnants of an ancient ocean, a vast sea that once cut our planet in half. This forgotten ocean is known as the Tethys Sea, and though you've likely never heard of it, it shaped life, geography, and even the civilizations we know today. So how does an ocean disappear, and what mysteries has the Tethys Sea left behind? About 250 million years ago, Earth looked dramatically different. The continents we know today didn't exist yet. Rather, the planet was dominated by one colossal supercontinent called Pangaea. But around 200 million years ago, the land began to split, fracturing into two massive land masses, Laurasia to the north and Gondwana to the south. Between these land masses formed a gigantic ocean, the Tethys Sea, stretching thousands of miles from present-day Spain across the Mediterranean through the Middle East and into Asia. The Tethys was one of Earth's greatest oceans, a highway for marine life and an engine of evolution. The Tethys Sea wasn't empty, it teemed with prehistoric life. This ocean was home to terrifying marine reptiles like the ichthyosaur, giant predatory fish, and even early forms of whales. Fossil discoveries across India, Egypt, and the Himalayas reveal just how diverse life was beneath these ancient waves. Coral reefs larger than today's Great Barrier Reef flourished here. The fossilized remains of these reefs now form the jagged mountain peaks of the Himalayas and the Alps, silent monuments to a once thriving underwater world. But what happened to the Tethys Sea? How does an ocean vanish without a trace? As Earth's tectonic plates shifted, the continents drifted closer together, squeezing the Tethys Sea out of existence. Massive geological upheavals caused seafloors to buckle, rise, and eventually turn into mountains. This collision formed the mountain ranges we know today, the Himalayas, the Alps, the Zagros Mountains, all born from the death of the Tethys. What's more fascinating? Even today, tiny remnants remain. The Mediterranean, Black Sea, and Caspian Sea are all descendants of the mighty Tethys, smaller fragments still holding secrets of their ancient past. Today, the legacy of the Tethys Sea is hidden in plain sight. Vast oil deposits in the Middle East originated from marine life buried deep beneath the ancient ocean sediments. The massive salt mines in Pakistan and Iran were formed when the Tethys Sea began drying up, leaving behind enormous salt beds that we still mine today. Fossils of sea creatures discovered high atop Mount Everest shocked early explorers. Imagine finding marine fossils 29,000 feet above sea level. These fossils weren't anomalies. They were undeniable evidence of the Tethys Sea's incredible journey from ocean floor to Earth's rooftop. But the influence of the Tethys Sea doesn't stop with geology or fossils. It shaped human history too. The regions once underwater became fertile lands, home to early civilizations like Mesopotamia and the Indus Valley Civilization. Without the Tethys Sea's geological legacy, would these civilizations have even existed? Would human history have taken a completely different path? Consider the ancient Silk Road, connecting east to west. Its route was guided largely by geography shaped by the rise and fall of the Tethys Sea, highlighting just how intimately connected we humans are to the invisible history beneath our feet. The story of the Tethys Sea isn't just the story of a lost ocean, it's the story of Earth itself. It's a reminder of how dramatically our planet can change and how geological history shapes every aspect of life, from evolution to human civilization. The oceans we know today, Pacific, Atlantic, Indian, might someday vanish just as the Tethys did, leaving behind mysteries for future generations. The next time you stand in a desert, on a mountain peak, or even near the Mediterranean coast, remember the ocean that once was there, the ocean that quietly shaped our entire world. If you enjoyed exploring this lost chapter of Earth's history, consider subscribing to Enigma Obscura for more stories hidden in plain sight.